Alright, hey everybody, CorruptAxel163 back again with another video. Now, before this video starts with our epic quest in Season 8, I'm going to be giving a couple shoutouts. First one goes to Official Buy Haters. Go check them out. I'll see if I can leave a link in the description below. I probably will. Next shoutout goes to Mr. Penguin Party. He was one of my friends in elementary school, so I'll just... He has a channel and he's trying to grow it, so, you know, just gonna do that for him. And then next shout out goes to David Buxton. He was in the comment section of, I believe, my last video, so go and subscribe to his channel. And then the final shout out for today will be who is it? Oh yeah. Lucas Strickland, I believe that is. Lewis Strickland. I'll leave a description down below. Go check out his channel. And yeah, let's just get right into the Season 7 madness. Alright, so Season 8 just dropped, and I haven't uploaded a video yet. What am I doing? Anyway, guys, I'm just going to be checking out the battle pass. I'm not going to act like anything's new because I'm clearly tier 11 and I'm level 13. So I'm just going to run through the battle pass and show you what's really important if you haven't seen it yet. Map review video coming soon. Alright, so the first skin we have is Jack Sparrow and the Flying Dutchman from SpongeBob Had a Baby. Next is Noob Saibot from Mortal Kombat. Or Reptile, more or less. Okay, I guess. They brought Cobras to Fortnite. I can't even. Teletubbies. Kinda sad, honestly. Season 7 trailer. Knock off Calamity. Second best dance in the Battle Pass. Probably the most useful toy in the Battle Pass. A dancing mat, so you can dance on the, it's just complete. Pirate. Woodsy, best skin in the battle pass. Do not do this emote with fish stick. This useless loading screen. Probably the best music in the battle pass. It's peanut butter jelly time, boy. Probably the most ass freaking rap we've ever seen. 200 meter snipe, bro. Lord of the Rings, best emote in the game. Well, at least in the battle pass. Tentacle hentai. You're mad, bro. Everything needs to be gold now. Dear God, no wonder this battle pass is free. Everything, all the skins in this battle pass are ass. A little too intense for me. Pointless music. Probably the best rap to ever exist. Style option that actually looks better. And this skin does not deserve to be tier 100. So that was just a recap on the Season 8 Battle Pass, and I'll see you guys later today. Peace. I do it for the love, yes I do. So you know